Sea otters have been tying themselves up here for a few weeks now, so they tie a little piece of kelp around themselves to stop themselves from drifting off when they take a snooze, so they're just using the line like a piece of kelp. We were hunting them for their furs or their pelts, so they have the thickest, most dense fur.